Hi, my name is Moyash. In this video I will show you how to create animated busy cursor for Windows. In two main steps. First, we will draw image file by Inkscape. Then, we will convert it to a cursor file by Real World Cursor Editor. Links will be in the description. If you like my video, please subscribe and consider donating to Moyash on Patreon or PayPal. Thank you for your support. See you next time.